Welcome to Madden 2002. This is on the Nintendo 64. This is the last Nintendo game I have on the Madden countdown. Generally because I hate the controls on Madden for the any football game pretty much on the Nintendo franchises. Sorry about that. So,
greetings from EA Sports. Welcome to the game. It should be a great matchup. Now over to you, Pat and John.
Thanks, JB. Well, John, looks like we're all set.
Yep, both of these teams look ready to go.
The team captains are at midfield and we're ready for the coin toss.
Call it in the air. It's heads.
Number 30 waits to receive the kick. First and 10. Ball on the 30-yard line. Second and 8. Ball on the 32-yard line. Three wide.
Cut.
Pass is right. The pass is complete. First and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line. Three wide receivers. The toss. Second and 8. Throws it to the middle. Third and 8. Ball on the 48-yard line. Three wide. Throws it to the middle. Fourth and 8. Ball on the 48-yard line.
Three.
First and 10. Ball on the 34-yard line. Three wide receivers.
Red zone. Set. Cut out. Cut out.
Pass is left. Complete. First and 10. Pass is left. The pass is complete. First and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line. The toss. He got stopped in his tracks.
Yeah, and that's what happens when you talk about a disciplined defense. They stay at home and wait for the runner to come to them.
Ball on the 38-yard line. They'll go from the I formation.
Set. Set. Cut.
Three wide.
Set. Cut.
Back to throw. Pass is right. Complete. Here comes the kicking team.
Set. Cut.
The kick is up. The kick is good.
Hey, that was a great kick.
Dallas gets set to kick it off. First and 10.
Cut.
Throws it to the middle. Second and 10. Man in motion. Passes right. Third and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line. Three wide receivers. Passes left. The pass is complete. Fourth and 5. Ball on the 39-yard line.
Set. Cut out.
First and 10.
Great. Set. Cut.
Here's the blitz. Pass is right. Complete. He did a nice job of grabbing that pass.
Yeah, either that or it just got thrown in there so hard it stuck.
Two tight ends. Passes left. Second and 10.
Set. Cut.
Passes right. He knocked that one down.
And he did a nice job of catching up with that one and breaking it up.
Third and 10. Ball on the 34-yard line. Three wide.
Set. Cut. Cut.
Back to pass. Throws it to the middle. The pass is complete. What a catch. Is right.
That's actually kind of a cool thing and everything. I don't remember ever happening before. They're discussing a penalty, but there really wasn't a penalty.
Part of that is the pocket is collapsing around them. The other part is just good coverage.
Three. Set. Cut. Cut.
Back to throw. Pass is right. Complete. Touchdown. Let's take a look at the replay.
He just reared back and fired that one in there.
Three. Cut. Cut.
The kick is up. Number 30 waits to receive the kick. First and 10. Ball on the 26-yard line. The receiver goes in motion. Throws it to the middle. Second and 10. Ball on the 26-yard line.
Is
left. The pass is intercepted.
Oh.
The quarterback is very upset after that one. Let's see what happens. First and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line.
Three. Set. Cut. Cut.
Pass is left. Second and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line. The backs are lined up in an eye.
Set. Cut.
Back to throw. Pass is left. The pass is complete. Touchdown. Let's take a look at that one again.
He just reared back and fired that one in there.
The kick is up. Dallas gets set to kick it off. First and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line.
Three. Set. Cut.
Pass is left. Complete. First and 10. Three wide receivers. And he is sacked behind the line.
Lots of quarterbacks start to get happy feet when they get hit like that.
Back to pass. And he's sacked.
Part of that is the pocket is collapsing around him. The other part is just good coverage.
Ball on the 13-yard line. To throw. Pass is right. Fourth and long.
Three. Set. Cut.
First and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line.
Three. Set. Cut.
Here's the blitz. He didn't get much on that run.
That guy got knocked around by that defense. He needs a little protection from his linemen.
Pass is left. The pass is complete. Third and 5. Two tight ends.
Set. Run hot.
Pass is right. Picked off. The quarterback is very upset after that one. Let's see what happened. First and 10. Back to pass. Throws it to the middle. Second and 10. Three wide.
Set. Hot.
Throws it to the middle. It's stripped. Let's take a look at the replay.
And that's done correctly. It's a dead ball as soon as the new man touches it because of the issues and stuff with fumble recovery with John Madden, actually. So they don't want to have any forward recoveries unless it's...
Three wide receivers.
Set. Run hot.
Back to throw. Pass is left. The pass is complete. Second and 6.
Time out. Offense.
The offense calls a timeout.
Three.
Three wide.
Cut. Cut.
Throws it to the middle. Third and 6. Three wide receivers.
Set. Cut.
Throws it to the middle. Complete. He was on the receiving end of a bullet there.
You used to be able to put stickum on your hands to catch those balls. Now they got those gloves.
Time out. Offense.
Let's take a look at that one again. Throws it to the middle. The pass is complete. He did a nice job of grabbing that pass.
Yeah, either that or it just got thrown in there so hard it stuck.
Let's take a look at the replay.
Time out. Call by the offense.
Three wide.
Set,
back
hot.
To pass. Throws it to the middle. Second and 10. Three wide receivers.
Set, cut.
Back to throw. Pass is right. Third and 10. Ball on the 13-yard line.
Three.
Here comes the kicking team.
Set. Run hot.
The kick is up. Wide right. No good.
I just don't like the kicking portion of this game either. And my buttons are really funky, and just never a big fan of this, so I apologize for my
number 87 waits to receive the kick. First and 10. Here's the blitz. Passes left. Second and 10. Three wide.
Set.
Back to pass. Pass is right. Third and 10. Throws it to the middle. The pass is intercepted. The quarterback is very upset after that one. Let's see what happened. First and 10. The toss. Second and 7. Ball on the 41-yard line. Three wide receivers. Back to throw. Throws it to the middle. Third and 7. Ball on the 41-yard line. Three wide.
Set, but hot.
Pass is left. Complete. First and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. Three wide receivers.
Set, but hot.
Three wide.
Set,
back to pass. Throws it to the middle. The pass is complete. Third and 2. Ball on the 37-yard line. Three wide receivers. Passes left. Complete. First and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. Three wide. Blitz. Passes right. The pass is complete. Touchdown. Let's take a look at that one again.
He just reared back and fired that one in there.
The kick is up.
That's what I'm talking about. You're so close and you shouldn't have to miss it and everything just because it pushed it a little bit and everything to one side. It's kind of just...
Philadelphia gets set to kick it off. First and 10.
Cut.
And he is sacked behind the line.
Lots of quarterbacks start to get happy feet when they get hit like that.
Is right. He overthrows his intended receiver.
And he has to be careful. Not only is that pass off target, but it's also a good way to get your receiver decked.
Three wide receivers. Back to throw. Passes left.
Red zone. Put on.
First and 10.
Set, but hot.
Throws it to the middle. Great. He was on the receiving end of a bullet there.
You used to be able to put stickum on your hands to catch those balls. Now they got those gloves.
Ball on the 29-yard line. Back to pass. Throws it. Picked off. The quarterback is very upset after that one. Let's see what happens. First and 10. Three wide.
Set. Set.
False start. Offense.
Three.
The receiver goes in motion. Back to throw. Throws it to the middle. Second and 15. Ball on the 43-yard line. Is left. The pass is complete. Third and 7. Ball on the 35-yard line. Three wide receivers.
Set. Cut. Cut. Cut.
Passes left. Fourth and 7. Ball on the 35-yard line. Here comes the kicking team.
Set. Cut.
The kick is up. The kick is good.
Hey, that was a great kick.
Number 30 waits to receive the kick. First and 10.
Set, but
the handoff. He got stopped in his tracks.
Yeah, they opened up the hole for him, but there was someone waiting on the other side.
Three wide.
Cut. Cut.
The toss. Third and 8. Ball on the 31-yard line.
Three. Cut.
Back to pass. Throws it to the middle. He knocked that one down.
And he did a nice job of catching up with that one and breaking it up.
Fourth and 8. Ball on the 31-yard line. Passes left. First and 10. Two tight ends.
Set. Set.
Back to throw. Throws it to the middle. Second and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line.
Three. Set. Put on. Put
back
on.
To pass. Pass is left. Complete. He did a nice job of grabbing that pass.
Yeah, either that or it just got thrown in there so hard it stuck.
Three wide receivers.
Set, cut.
Back to throw. Passes right. Here's the blitz. Passes right. He knocked that one down.
He did a nice job of catching up with that one and breaking it up.
Three. Set.
Back to pass. pass is right. The pass is complete. Here comes the kicking team. The kick is up. The kick is good. Dallas gets set to kick it off. First and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line. Throws it to the middle. Complete. He was on the receiving end of a bullet there.
You used to be able to put stickum on your hands to catch those balls. Now they got those gloves.
Ball on the 33-yard line. Three wide. Second and 9. Back to throw. Pass is left. Third and 9. Passes left. Fourth and 9. Ball on the 34-yard line. Three wide receivers. Back to pass. Pass is left. First and 10. Ball on the 34-yard line. They'll go from the I formation. Second and 8. Ball on the 31-yard line. Three wide. He got stopped in his tracks.
Yeah, and that's what happens when you talk about a disciplined defense. They stay at home and wait for the runner to come to them.
Three wide receivers.
Set. Put on. Put on.
Passes left. He knocked that one down.
Yeah, and all you have to do to make a guy miss is tip it so that the ball doesn't go where you expect it to go.
Ball on the 31-yard line. Here comes the kicking team.
Set. Cut.
The kick is up. Off the upright. No good. First and 10. Three wide. Back to throw. Passes right. He knocked that one down.
And he did a nice job of catching up with that one and breaking it up.
Second and 10. Back to pass. Pass is left. The pass is complete. First and 10.
Set, cut.
Throws it to the middle. Second and 10. Back to throw. Passes right. Complete. First and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Set, but hot.
And he's sacked.
That's the game, because I wasn't doing timeout things in the last 2 minutes of a game that I'm losing up, Ed. It's kind of stupid. So, anyways, we're on the road to Madden 17. This is David B69. Lost another one. I feel a lot of it's control-wise and this year of the game, and combined with that and the Nintendo 64 controls. So, until next time, this is David B69, and I'm...